scene of the crime. Inside this home on Goldstaff Lane, the woman who lives here called Charlotte Mecklenburg police about her Pop-Tarts. She said they'd been stolen, and she fingered her own son as the culprit. As you might expect, neighbors were stunned beyond words.
What do you think?
According to the police report, investigators identified Pop-Tarts as the stolen item and also learned the maker was Kellogg's.
I don't know.
The report goes on to say police placed the boy under juvenile arrest. That is real and not funny to neighbor Tiffany Covington, who says food in her house is for everyone to eat.
It'd be nice if they asked, but they don't. They kids.
She says her kids rarely ask if they want something.
No, mine don't.
And do you have them arrested?
No.
Having heard what happened to their young friend, the neighborhood kids scrawled these words on the street. All he wanted was a Pop-Tart, then started chanting as if it was a jailhouse protest. We wanted very much to talk to the boy's mother and waited nearly 2 hours for her. Apparently forewarned that we were there, she parked her car a block away and slipped in through the back. I did catch a quick exchange on my cell phone when she opened the door to hurl an obscenity. We had several questions we wanted to ask Charlotte Mecklenburg police about the arrest, but we were told that there was no one who could comment. In Charlotte, Rad Berkey, NBC Charlotte.